Texas road. The night was hot and sleepful at my eyes. I was thinking about the wild times and the women that I'd had, the deceitful things I'd done and those lies. Standing in the shadows by the side of the road was a figure of a withered old man. He wore a black bandana, a old brim Stetson hat, with a 2-inch scarlet hat band. He held his wrinkled hand up as a sign to shut her down, so I pulled over and stopped by his side. He opened up the door, slid in and sat down, and said, "My, ain't it hot tonight?" I studied this old man, and it seemed mighty strange for him to be out here all alone. Then he started talking, and he told me many things of times like both of us had known.